according to one and all. As the great artist Pablo Picasso once said, every child is an artist. The problem is to remain artist once they grow up.
St. Joseph's School conducts NADAM 2K21 to take children out from the frenzy of life and to help them express themselves through art.
It's our culture to remember the God Almighty before everything we do or start. So let us begin this function seeking the blessing and presence of the God Almighty.
We would like to invite Shraddha and Krishnapriya from class 9 to lead us with a prayer.
स्नेह गीत मेगियुं कर्म भूमि तळिरिडुन्न वर्णमेगियुं
Thank you, Shraddha and Krishnapriya. We all feel blessed indeed.
First off, to unfold this event, to welcome you all, we take great pleasure in inviting our beloved principal, Reverend Father Nannam Prem Kumar, CFIC. Father, please.
Jose Matthew Parayil, the Provincial Superior, CFIC India. Sri K. Rajan, Honorable Revenue Minister, Government of Kerala. Reverend Father Voghis Kochuparambil, the Vigaa Provincial, Manager and Administrator of St. Joseph's English Medium High School, Mr. Jitesh Narayanan, renowned singer and music director, Sri Prasad CN, the PTA President, dear teachers, parents, and you, my dear students. Art and music from time immemorial played an immense role in rejuvenating soul and mind. Blend of art and music synchronizes the body and soul and invigorates the human person. In spite of being in the midst of raging pandemic, we the Josephites organize NADAM 2K21 Virtual Arts Fest to celebrate life and appreciate and encourage skills and talents of the students of St. Joseph's English Medium School. To grace the occasion, we have a galaxy of stalwarts to bless and encourage us with their august presence. I cordially welcome Reverend Father Jose Matthew Parayil, the Provincial Superior CFIC India, to be the president of the inaugural ceremony of NADAM 2K21. Reverend Father Jose Matthew Parayil, I, on behalf of the teachers, parents, and the students, I cordially invite you to preside over this inaugural ceremony. I do wholeheartedly welcome Sri K. Rajan, the Honorable Revenue Minister, Government of Kerala, to be the chief guest of inaugural ceremony of NADAM 2K21. His acceptance of our invitation to be the chief guest speaks volumes of his love and concern and his promotion towards the art and culture and his presence and his words of encouragement always instill in the minds of the students of St. Joseph's to move forward and to realize the potentialities that they have. So, dear sir, I wholeheartedly welcome you to be the chief guest of Naadham 2K21. I do welcome Reverend Father Voghese Kochuparambil, the Vigar Provincial, the manager and the administrator of St. Joseph's English Medium School, to preside and to be as the guest of honor for this Naadham 2K21 inaugural ceremony. Reverend Father, your presence and your constant support and encouragement gives us a push to move forward and a momentum to realize the potentialities and the skills and talents of the students of St. Joseph's. So, Reverend Father Voghese, I, on behalf of the students, teachers, and parents, I cordially invite you to this ceremony. I do welcome Mr. Jitesh Narayanan, singer and the music director, for accepting our invitation to be the guest of honor for this inaugural ceremony of Naadham 2K21. Despite of his busy schedule and his various commitments, he spared his time to promote the young talents and skills. It speaks about his commitment towards the art and culture, art and music. So, dear sir, I cordially welcome you to this program to be the guest of honor. I do welcome Mr. Prasad Sian, the PTA president, to be the guest of honor for this inaugural ceremony. Your constant support, your guidance, and your suggestions make the school and the life of the students smooth and growing. We appreciate your commitment as the president of the PTA towards the school, such that your valuable suggestions, timely, are of great importance for us. We acknowledge your support, and I cordially invite you to this inaugural ceremony on behalf of the teachers, parents, and the students. Dear students, art has the power to transform, to illuminate, to educate, to improve, and motivate. This is the chance for you to make most of it, and though in spite of the pandemic that you could not come to the school and perform on the stage, and still, thanks to the technology that we have, you are given the opportunity to showcase your talents, such that the whole world will come to know your talents, and the whole world will appreciate each and every growth that you make in your life. We, the teachers and the parents and the management, are glad to see you perform and to compete in a manner that fosters the brotherhood and sisterhood and the humanity of the human race. Take this as an opportunity to grow and to be educated, such that each and every moment of your life and each and every moment of this arts fest should be a cherishable one to you all. I welcome all the teachers, all the parents, and all the students to this Naadham 2K21, the virtual arts fest. Let us come together. Let us promote art and music, such that art and music join us together in fighting the maladies of the world. Once again, I wish you all a hearty welcome to this Naadham 2K21, and I wish you, all the students, a great competition, a great showcase of the talents. So once again, I welcome each and everyone to this ceremony. Thank you.
It's universal and fundamental symbol. It is spiritual and divine. It is illumination and intelligence. Light is the source of goodness and ultimate reality.
Now, we will have our traditional auspicious lamp lighting ceremony as a tribute to Mother Saraswati, the goddess of knowledge. We request the dignitaries to light the lamp to help spread the light of positivity and prosperity.
We call upon our principal, Reverend Father Nannam Prem Kumar CFIC, Administrator Reverend Father Verghese Kochuparambil CFIC, Vice Principal Reverend Father Mathukutty Thanolil, Master Alfred Vijesh, Kumari Jennifer Kurian into the enlightening ceremony. Next, to have a chat with you and to convey his regards, we would like to invite Reverend Father Jose Parel CFIC, the Provincial Superior, for the presidential address.
Respected dignitaries, Principal, Vice Principal, Administrator, distinguished guests, staff, parents, and the students of St. Joseph's School, Puthrangadi. It's my privilege to address you on this occasion of the Arts Fest of St. Joseph's School. As we know, we are not in a situation to open schools and conduct school-related programs in the school campus itself due to COVID-19. But we are trying our best to overcome all these difficulties resulted from COVID-19 by using online platforms. St. Joseph's School always been excellent in its curricular and co-curricular activities, trying to manage the situation by conducting online classes, and now it is to conduct Arts Fest in its best possible ways. I use this occasion to congratulate the management, staff and students for their wonderful initiative in conducting the Arts Fest in online platform. I am sure that this Arts Fest conducted through online will help the students of school to get entertained and enriched, especially while they are restricted to spend their all time at home. I wish that the Arts Fest help the students of St. Joseph's School to express their talents and creativity. Besides, it is for them a time for entertainment and enrichment. Wish you all a good time and a great success. Thank you.
Next, to inaugurate the fest, we are privileged to welcome our Honorable Chief Guest, Mr. K. Rajan, on behalf of our school.
He is an Indian politician and Minister for Land Revenue, Survey and Land Records, Land Reforms, Housing, Government of Kerala. He is a legislator from Ollu Assembly Constituency.
He was the first Chief Whip of the Pinarayi Vijayan Ministry and also the National Secretary of All India Youth Federation.
We are grateful to him for accepting our invitation and becoming a chief guest for today's event. Sir, please.
Priyapettavare, Puthrangadi St. Joseph English Medium School inte nethrathathil September 2-ne nadakkunna Arts Festivaline ella vidhathilulla aashamsakalum aadyame neerukayanu. Naadam 2021 enna perilanu ee school inte sarga prathibhakal maatturaikkunna oru Arts Festivaline nammal innu vedhiyaagunnu. നമുക്കറിയാം COVID-19 ഒരു മഹാമാരിയായി ഒരു പേമാരിയായി ലോകത്തിൻ്റെ തലയ്ക്ക് മീതെ ദുരിതത്തിൻ്റെ മഴ പെയ്ച്ചുകൊണ്ടേയിരിക്കുകയാണ്. മനുഷ്യനെ പോലെ പുറന്ന മണ്ണിൽ ജീവിച്ചു മരിക്കുക അസാധ്യമാകുന്ന തരത്തിൽ, നമ്മുടെ ജീവനോപാധികളെ മാത്രമല്ല ജീവിതത്തെയും ബാധിക്കുന്ന തരത്തിൽ കോവിഡ് അപകടകരമായിട്ടുള്ളതിൻ്റെ മുന്നേറ്റം തുടരുകയാണ്. രണ്ട് ലോകമഹായുദ്ധങ്ങൾക്ക് കൊല ചെയ്യപ്പെടാൻ കഴിയാത്ത മനുഷ്യരാശിയാണ് രണ്ട് കൊല്ലത്തിനിടയിൽ കോവിഡ് എന്ന ഭീകരമായ വൈറസ് ലോകത്തിൽ നിന്നില്ലായ്മ ചെയ്തത്. അതുകൊണ്ട് തന്നെ അടുത്തിരുന്ന് ആഘോഷിക്കാൻ കഴിയാത്ത ഈ കാലത്തും നമ്മുടെ സർഗോത്സവങ്ങൾക്ക് ഇടവേളകൾ ഉണ്ടായിക്കൂടാ. നമ്മുടെ സർഗപ്രതിഭകളെ ആദരിക്കാതിരുന്നുകൂടാ, നമ്മുടെ സാഹിത്യ രചനകളെ ഏറ്റുവാങ്ങാതിരുന്നുകൂടാ. അതുകൊണ്ട് തന്നെയായിരിക്കും പുത്തനങ്ങാടിയിലെ സെൻറ് ജോസഫ് ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് മീഡിയം സ്കൂൾ ഓൺലൈനായി നാദം 2021 എന്ന പേരിൽ അവരുടെ ആർട്ട് ഫെസ്റ്റിവൽ നടത്താൻ വേണ്ടി തീരുമാനിച്ചിട്ടുള്ളത്. എല്ലാവർക്കും എല്ലാ നന്മകളും ഈ ഘട്ടത്തിൽ നേരുന്നു. സാഹിത്യത്തിന്, സംസ്കാരത്തിന്, സർഗാത്മകതയ്ക്ക് മതമോ ജാതിയോ രാഷ്ട്രീയമോ ഒന്നുമില്ല എന്ന തിരിച്ചറിവോടെ കലയെ ഉയർത്തിപ്പിടിക്കുന്ന, കലയെ ഉപാസിക്കുന്ന എല്ലാ കലാകാരന്മാർക്കും ഊഷ്മളമായിട്ടുള്ള അഭിനന്ദനങ്ങളും നന്മയും നല്ല കാലത്തിൻ്റെ ആശംസകളും നേരുന്നു. പുത്തനങ്ങാടി സെൻറ് ജോസഫ് ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് മീഡിയം സ്കൂൾ സംഘടിപ്പിക്കുന്ന നാദം 2021 ഔപചാരികമായി ഉദ്ഘാടനം ചെയ്തതായി അറിയിക്കുന്നു. നമസ്കാരം.
Sir, thank you for your presence at the inauguration ceremony, and we are indebted to you for delivering such an inspiring speech.
Next, we would like to welcome Reverend Father Verghese Kochubarambil for the felicitations.
President of this function, Reverend Father Nannam Prem Kumar, our beloved principal, Reverend Father Mathikutti Thanolil, vice principal, guest of honor Mr. K. Rajan, dignitaries on the stage and off the stage, teachers, dear parents, and my dear students. As St. Joseph School is celebrating its Arts Fest, it is indeed a moment of joy for me to be present on this function of Naadam 2K21. As we all know, we are all passing through a quite difficult situation where all our programs are very much limited. Now, when we all celebrate this day, past memories of years is coming to our mind, how beautifully we celebrated our Art Fest. And today, unfortunately, we are unable to come together to the school and have this function as it was. But still, St. Joseph is eagerly waiting for a chance for our students to come together to a platform. And today it is happening as we celebrate our Art Fest. Using the digital platform, we are arranging varieties of program. St. Joseph never miss a chance for our students to express their talents. And this year, as we celebrate Naadam 2K21, you are all very well prepared. And using this platform, you are performing your talents of varieties of programs. I make use of this opportunity to thank all of you, especially our beloved principal and vice principal, all the teachers who really worked hard to make this day a memorable one. And I am quite sure that all of you are really performing very well, and your parents are helping you very much, and the program is done in this platform. So, using this occasion, I thank all of you and I appreciate your initiative. And I really want to appreciate all our students for their participation, active participation in different programs. So, I wish all the best to all of you. And for the teachers for arranging this program wonderfully and their hard work, I really appreciate and admit. And also for parents, let them enjoy the children's program and to appreciate them. And really, they should enrich by attending this program and encourage each other such a way as St. Josephites. Let's all work together and fight against the tragedy and the situation, and to make our life more beautiful and the school in its normal rhythm. So wish you all the best for all of you, and remain always grateful to you for inviting me and giving me a chance. Thank you so much to everybody.
Thank you, Reverend Father Verghese Kochubarambil, for your encouraging words.
We have our melodious singer, music composer and music director, Mr. Jidesh Narayanan, with us to encourage us with his beautiful words, and we are privileged to listen to his song.
Pulavil tundenna pole ഹൃദയത്തിൽ വീണു രാമന്ദഹാസം ആരോരും അറിയാതെ എന്നിൽ ആദ്യാനുരാഗം വരച്ചു ഒരു തുടം മഞ്ഞെന്ന പോലെ ഇലകളിൽ പെയ്തിടും നേർത്ത മൗനം ഉയിരിനെ പുൽകുമ്പോഴും ഞാൻ അറിയില്ല എന്നേ നടിച്ചു പുലർവയിൽ തുണ്ടെന്ന പോലെ ഒരു തുടം മഞ്ഞെന്ന പോലെ
എല്ലാവർക്കും എൻ്റെ നമസ്കാരം. ഞാൻ ജിതേഷ് നാരായണൻ. സെൻറ് ജോസഫ് ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് മീഡിയം സ്കൂൾ പുത്തനങ്ങാടിയിൽ ഇന്ന് നടക്കാൻ പോകുന്ന ഓൺലൈൻ കലോത്സവം നാദം 2021-ൽ പങ്കെടുക്കുന്ന എല്ലാ കുട്ടികൾക്കും ആസ്വാദകർക്കും എൻ്റെ ആശംസകൾ.
താങ്ക് യു സർ, അവർ ഇയേഴ്സ് ആർ ബ്ലെസ്ഡ്.
മിസ്സസ് ശ്രീമതി സുമിത ഇസ് എ വെരി ഫെമിലിയർ പേഴ്സൺ ഫോർ ഓൾ ഓഫ് അസ്. ഷീ ഈസ് ദ പി ടി എ വൈസ് പ്രസിഡന്റ് ഓഫ് ആർ സ്കൂൾ ആസ് വെൽ ആസ് ടീച്ചർ അറ്റ് തരകം സ്കൂൾ. Let us listen to her.
എല്ലാവർക്കും നമസ്കാരം. 2021-22 അധ്യയന വർഷത്തെ പുത്തനങ്ങാടി സെൻറ് ജോസഫ് ഹയർ സെക്കൻഡറി സ്കൂളിൻ്റെ ആർട്സ് ഫെസ്റ്റിൻ്റെ ഉദ്ഘാടന വേദിയിലാണ് നമ്മളിപ്പോൾ നിൽക്കുന്നത്. വേദി എന്ന് പറയുമ്പോൾ അപ്രതീക്ഷിതമായി കടന്നു വന്ന ഒരു മഹാമാരി തട്ടിയെടുത്ത രണ്ടാമത്തെ വേദിയാണിത്. എങ്കിൽ പോലും ഇത്തരം നിമിഷങ്ങൾ കുട്ടികളിൽ ഉണ്ടാക്കുന്ന മാസ്മരികതയെ കൂട്ടിപ്പിടിക്കാൻ സെൻറ് ജോസഫ് നടത്തുന്ന ഓരോ ശ്രമങ്ങളും അഭിനന്ദനം അർഹിക്കുന്നത് തന്നെയാണ്. എൻ്റെ മോളും ഇതിലൊരു മത്സരാർത്ഥിയാണ്. അവളിൽ കൂടി ഞാൻ കാണുന്നത് ഈ സന്തോഷത്തെ ഏറ്റെടുക്കുന്ന ഓരോ കുഞ്ഞു മനസ്സുകളെ കൂടിയാണ്. എൻ്റെ എല്ലാ പ്രിയപ്പെട്ട കുട്ടികൾക്കും ഹൃദയം നിറഞ്ഞ വിജയാശംസകൾ നേരുന്നതിനോടൊപ്പം ഈ ഒരു വേദി കുട്ടികളിലേക്ക് എത്തിക്കാൻ ശ്രദ്ധിച്ച മാനേജ്മെൻറ്റിനും ടീച്ചിങ് ആൻഡ് നോൺ ടീച്ചിങ് സ്റ്റാഫിനും എല്ലാ രക്ഷിതാക്കൾക്കും എൻ്റെ അഭിനന്ദനവും ആശംസയും അറിയിക്കുന്നു. നന്ദി, നമസ്കാരം.
Thank you, ma'am.
As a school leader
and as a deputy leader,
we express our immense gratitude to be a part of this occasion and to be able to witness such a warm words of encouragement.
To further thank you all heartily, we invite our respected vice principal, Reverend Father Mathukutty Thanolil, CFIC. Sir,
I deem it as a great honor and privilege to propose the word of thanks on this memorable occasion. Let me begin by giving glory to the Almighty God for making this occasion a resounding success. First and foremost, I thank our special guest, Mr. Rajan, our Honorable Revenue Minister, who despite his busy schedule has found some time to grace this occasion. Thank you so much, dear sir, for your precise keynote address and also officially inaugurating the ceremony. We are grateful to our Reverend Father Jose Matthew Parayil, the Provincial Superior of our Congregation CFIC Indian Province, for his words of encouragement. His able guidance has always encouraged us. Assume it as my gifted opportunity to thank him for his kindness, his interest, his hospitality, and a continued support. Thank you so much, dear Father. I take this opportunity to thank our well-wisher, Reverend Father Nannam Prem Kumar, our beloved principal of St. Joseph English Medium School, for his stewardship, his supervision and commitment. His knowledge and wisdom will never ever cease to inspire all of us. Thank you so much, dear Father. I wholeheartedly thank our administrator, Father Varghese Kochavarambil, his unstinted support for this event. Thank you, dear Father. My heartfelt thanks to the head of the various departments and all the faculty members. Thank you so much for your patience, flexibility, and compassion during this time and always. You know, it is challenging not to see students each day and to alter well-thought-out plans in order to provide new learning opportunities. We see the steps you are taking to stay connected with the students. We thank you and we really appreciate you. I owe special gratitude to the non-teaching staffs who have worked hard to ensure that this event becomes a memorable success. Once again, thanking you all, our school management, faculty members, parents, all other dignitaries, Art Fest participants, and all you, my dear Josephites, be the best and do the best to expatiate and to sublimate your innate ideas and your imaginations. All the very best. Thank you. I remain. God bless you.
Thank you, Father, for expressing your gratitude on all of our behalf.
We are at the end of our ceremony. Let Nadam be an opportunity for you to showcase your talents.
But we just want to say that this is more of an opportunity than it is a race. And if you have taken a part, you have already conquered a huge milestone. Participation is superior to winning, and your enthusiasm and involvement matters more than any prize.
So we wish you all a joyful Art Fest, and we wish you all the best to be your best in this wonderful occasion. Thank you, and let's have fun with our uniqueness.